हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू जूलॉजी क्लास। दिस इज अकमल हुसैन, लेक्चरर बायोलॉजी, स्क्वायर हाई स्कूल एंड कॉलेज। नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू टेक ए जूलॉजी क्लास ऑफ स्टैंडर्ड 9, चैप्टर 6। टुडेज टॉपिक इज ब्लड सर्कुलेशन इन ह्यूमन। Blood donors and recipient list. There is a table, follow the table. On the basis of blood group, the donors and recipient list, blood group, groups to which blood can be donated, groups from which blood can be received. That means name of blood group, and this blood group may taken from this groups and can donate that groups and receive from this. That means blood group A can donate blood group A and AB and receive from blood group A and O. Blood group B can donate blood group B and AB, can receive from blood group B and O. Blood group AB can receive from only blood group AB, can donate only blood group AB, and can receive from blood group A, blood group B, blood group AB, blood group O. On the other hand, blood group O can donate blood group A, blood group B, blood group AB, and blood group O, and can receive from only O. That's why blood group AB can donate from every blood groups. Blood group AB can receive blood from every blood groups. That's why AB is called universal receiver. On the other hand, blood group O can donate blood group A, B, A, B, O. That means all groups. That's why O is called universal donor. Blood donors table. There is a table of blood donors. Normally we say that blood group AB can receive from all, blood group O can donate all, but there is some exception, some limitation, which are shown in this table. Blood group AB positive, you know, blood group again divided into positive and negative. Think blood group A, blood group B, blood group AB, blood group O. These four groups again divided into blood group positive and negative. That means total 8. Blood group AB positive can receive from blood group O positive, O negative, O positive, B negative, B positive, A negative, A positive, AB negative, AB positive. That means blood group A positive can receive blood groups all as well as positive and negative. Blood group B can receive from blood group O negative, B negative, A negative, AB negative. That means blood group AB can receive only from negative blood groups O, A, B, AB. Blood group A can receive from A positive, A negative, sorry, O positive and O negative, A negative and A positive. Blood group A negative can receive from O negative only and A negative only. Blood group AB, sorry, blood group B positive can receive from O negative, O positive, B negative, B positive. blood group B negative can receive from only O negative and B negative. O positive can receive from O negative and O positive. And blood group O negative can receive from only O negative. That means from the table we are clear that A positive blood groups, may take both positive and negative blood groups, and negative blood groups can take only the negative groups, on the basis of previous table. Donation of blood and social responsibilities. You have to read yourself it from your textbook. Structure of heart. What is heart? A hollow muscular organ that pumps the blood through the circulatory system by rhythmic contraction and dilation. Or we may say that heart is a triangular shaped hollow muscular pumping organ of multicellular animal. It is situated in the left side between the two lungs. The heart consists of special involuntary muscle. It is surrounded by a thin membrane named pericardium. There is a picture of heart. Layers of heart. There are three layers of heart are there. Number one, epicardium. Mainly it consists of connective tissue. This layer is covered with epithelial tissue. Fat bodies are scattered on it. Number two, myocardium or middle layer. This layer is in between the epicardium and endocardium. It consists of strong involuntary muscles. Number three, endocardium. This is the innermost layer. The chamber of the heart are surrounded by the endocardium. This layer also covers the valves. The inner part of the heart is hollow and four-chambered. The upper chamber are the right and left atrial or atrium, and the lower chambers are the right and left ventricle. The atria are comparatively thin walled and the ventricle walls are muscular and thick. The two atria and ventricles are separated by inner auricular and the interventricular septum respectively. Here we can see that epicardium, the outer layer is epicardium. This is epicardium. Myocardium, middle layer of heart muscle. This is myocardium, and myocardium is the thickest layer. Endocardium, the inner layer. This is inner layer. Now we see the different parts of heart. Epicardium, that means outer layer of heart, is epicardium. Myocardium, middle layer of heart, is myocardium. Inner layer of heart is endocardium, inner layer. Right atrium, the upper two chambers are called atrium. This is right atrium. This one is left atrium. Lower two chambers are called ventricle, right ventricle, left ventricle. Tricuspid valve, this valve which is connected between right atrium and right ventricle is tricuspid valve. bicuspid valve. This is bicuspid valve, which is located between left atrium and left ventricle. This is superior vena cava, through which carbon dioxide and this blood entered into the heart. This is aorta, through which oxygenated blood drive out from the heart. Pulmonary vein, this vein connected with lung. Pulmonary artery, this is connected with our lung. This is the structure of heart. Thank you very much.